everyone, welcome to Vijay Chemistry. And today we are going to discuss about ion equilibrium part 2. And already we discussed about how to find out the pH of the strong acid and strong base and weak acid, weak base. And today lecture we are going to discuss about the mixture of strong acid, strong base, how to find out the salt hydrolysis for pH, how to find out the buffer solution, okay, how to find out the buffer solution of pH and pOH. The very important, the four things we are going to discuss. Let's start with the mixture of strong acid and strong base. Please note. The mixture of strong acid, let's say strong acid and a strong base. And a strong base. Very simple, okay? For example, it is sodium hydroxide, strong base, right? And a strong HCl. To use what to use? NaCl plus water, right? NaCl plus water. This is a neutral salt, right? Because both are strong. This is a strong base. This is a strong acid. This is a neutral salt. This is a neutral salt. Understand? Now, for example, I take two beaker. This is beaker number one. I'm going to take what? I will take strong base. Okay? I will take strong base. Let's assume the concentration is C1 and the volume is V1. Okay, similarly, I take another beaker. This is containing strong acid. This containing strong acid. Okay, the concentration is C2 and volume is V2. The concentration is C2 and volume is V2. Now, I am going to mix these two solutions in the beaker. I get what? I get the mixture of strong acid and the strong base, right? Now, what is this? Is salt, right? Salt. What is the volume? Nothing but what? V1 plus V2. Okay. Now we are going to find out what? The pH of this solution. Okay. What is the pH of this solution? There will be two cases, two conditions I'm going to discuss. Please note the case one. Case one here. I discuss case one. Very simple. Case one. Let's assume in this solution, okay, in this beaker, okay, if the concentration of H plus ion is greater than compared to the concentration of OH moles of, okay, the moles of H plus ion is compared to what? The larger than the moles of OH. That means what? The salt solution should be more acidic nature. Okay, listen. In case of 1 mole of sodium hydroxide, 1 mole of HCl, this is a neutral solution, right? If we take one mole of sodium hydroxide, 1.5 mole of HCl, this should be acidic solution. And same case for case one, the moles of H plus are here compared to moles of OH minus. Then how to find out the pH? Now I'm going to what? It will be extra H plus ion, right? Therefore, the H plus concentration leftover concentration. What is the formula? It means concentration acid formula C2, right? Therefore, C2 V2 minus C1 V1 by V1 plus V2. If you find out the H plus value, the output of pH, pH, what is pH? pH equal to minus log of H plus, right? Understand? Okay, using this formula, we can find out H plus. Then using H plus value, we can find out what? The pH of this solution. Now, case two. If the moles of OH minus greater is compared to H plus. What is all reverse, right? Same formula. Therefore, the OH minus leftover that equal to one. What is OH minus? C1, right? Therefore, C1 V1 minus C2 V2 by V1 plus V2. Now, what is the pOH? The pure is pOH. pOH equal to minus log of H plus. Okay. Log of OH minus. What is the formula? This is only for what? Mixture of what? Mixture of strong acid and a strong base. Now, understand how to find out the pH and pOH for what? Mixture of and strong acid and a strong base. Okay. Unless I go into find out what the pH of mixture of strong acid and weak base and mixture of weak acid and strong base. In these two cases, I'm going to apply two different concepts. One is what? Salt hydrolysis, one is buffer solution. Please note. What is the concept? The mixture of, very important. The mixture of strong acid plus weak base. Or weak acid plus strong base. Okay, or weak acid plus weak base. Okay, this combination, how can I find out what? the pH of the solution, I go into apply what? The two different, what two different concepts? One is what? One is hydrolysis concept. One is hydrolysis concept. And second is buffer solution. Second is buffer solution. I'm going to explain the how, what is my hydrolysis, what is buffer, okay? Let's start with the hydrolysis concept. Please note, okay? Hydrolysis, salt hydrolysis. This is concept. Concept, salt, salt hydrolysis. Salt hydrolysis, okay? Now, very important, you have to understand. Please note. Now, in case of strong acid, strong base, please note. The type of salt, please note. What is the type of salt? The type of salts. Number one, salt of what? Strong acid plus strong base. Okay. Type two, salt of weak acid plus strong base. In the example, NaCl. Okay. Because sodium hydroxide and HCl. In the example, sodium acetate, CH3 and COONa. And that one, the salt of strong acid plus weak base, ammonium hydroxide, ammonium chloride, okay, ammonium very weak base. And fourth one, salt of weak acid plus weak base, that is ammonium acetate, CH3 and COONH, okay. Now see, now among these four combinations, this combination, this is whenever the strong acid, strong base, we apply for what? That are mixture concept, right? Therefore, no hydrolysis. Yeah. Because they forms all the ions can be intact, right? In case of the three combination, the weak acid strong base and strong acid weak base and weak acid, you apply, we're going to apply what? Hydrolysis concept, okay? Now, going to the direct formula, okay? How to find out the hydrolysis for what? A different combination, okay? The formula is very important. Using formula, we can apply the formula. We get the answer in exam directly, okay? Before going there, I'm going to explain the few things about the KH. Please note, what is KH? The salt hydrolysis, okay? KH equal to what? The KW by KA. It's an important formula, please note. And second formula, similar to this acid, similar to base. The KH equal to what? What is KW? I need about the water. KW into KB. Okay, please, what is KW? Equal to what? Equal to 10 power minus 14, okay? Very important. Three important formula. Okay. Now going to start about what? The salt of weak acid and strong base. Please note the first formula. Formula is very important. Direct formula you can apply. For the question, you get the answer. Okay. I give you the assignment after the next video. I will discuss all the questions of previous year one. The JAM and CSR gate question. Okay. Now first one. Salt of weak acid plus strong base. What is the example I given? Weak acid, acidic acid, right? CH3, COH. Strong base, KOH. NaOH, NaOH. What is the salt form? CH3, COONa, right? Then what is the pH of this solution? Please note, the pH equal to 1 by 2 and PKW and plus PKA, okay, and log C. What is C concentration? Okay. What is H plus here? C equal to C lambda, right? C alpha. You would understand this one also. Okay. Now, the second one, the salt of strong acid plus weak base. Strong acid, HCl. Weak base, ammonium hydroxide, right? Now, what is the salt form? Ammonium chloride. NH4Cl. Now, what is the formula? Simple. The pH equal to what? 1 by 2 and PKW minus of PKB, okay? PKB plus, sorry, minus log C. I give you the clue, okay? How to remember the formula. Finally, I will give you the tricks, okay? How to remember all the three formulas. Okay? And third one. The salt of weak acid plus weak base. Example, weak acid, acetic acid, right? CH3 and COH. What is weak base? Ammonium hydroxide, NH4OH. What is salt form? Ammonium acetate, right? CH3 and COO and NH4. Here minus, here plus. Okay. Now what is the pH formula? The pH equal to what? The 1 by 2 and PKW plus PKA plus PKB. It's a formula. Understand? Very simple. See, first trick, see the trick. Very important trick. In case of weak acid, strong base. Okay. In case of strong acid, weak base. In case of weak acid, weak base. Now see. If in the first case, in case of strong acid, weak base. Either one the weak or other PK. Either on the weak acid, on the weaker cup of PK. Either the weaker base, weaker cup of PK. ரெண்டு பே வீக்கா ரெண்டு வேல்யூ இருக்கும் நான் சொல்ற கான்செப்ட் புரியுதா அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒனுக்கு பிளஸ் பிளஸ் செகண்ட் மைனஸ் மைனஸ் இதுக்கு மைனஸ் ஒன் ஓகே இது மைனஸ் ஒன் தேர்ட் ஒனுக்கு பிளஸ் மைனஸ் யூ காட் த பாயிண்ட் அப்ப எது வீக் ஆசிட்டோ எது வீக் வீக் காம்பவுண்டோ அதோட பிகே வரும் வீக் ஆசிட் ஸ்ட்ராங் பேஸ்னா பிகே டபிள்யூ பிளஸ் பிகேஏ பிளஸ் லாக்ஸி அது ஸ்ட்ராங் ஆசிட் வீக் பேஸ்னா பிகேபி வரும் அதே வீக் ஆசிட் வீக் பேஸ்னா டூ வேல்யூஸ் வீக் ஆசிட் வீக் பேஸ் கான்சன்ட்ரேஷன் வராது அதே மாதிரி ஸ்ட்ராங் ஆசிட் ஸ்ட்ராங் வீக் பேஸ்லயும் சரி வீக் ஆசிட் ஸ்ட்ராங் பேஸ்ல கான்சன்ட்ரேஷன் வரும் ஓகே This way you can memorize what? This three formula. Apply this formula, we can find out what? The salt of what? The pH calculation for this three different component. Okay. As strong acid, strong base, okay. For strong acid, strong base, we're going to apply for this combination. We discussed, right? The C1 V1 minus C2 V2 by V1 plus V2. We apply this concept for to find out what? The pH of the strong acid and the strong base. Okay. Now it is enough. Okay. And the buffer I will discuss in this class. Okay. Buffer solution with the problems I will discuss next class. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the studio as soon as possible and Tata bye bye. Take care.